traveler on for?
How can I was a dumbass and I wore my cap without raising out my Kevlar.
Look, everybody else has a... Here, do I have... Hey, what's up for us?
Hey, I'm Beasley.
Hey, do I have a cap on or...
No, you don't look...
I got a cap. What's he got a Kevlar on for?
Because he's fucking ignorant. That's what people usually do around here. They don't work with the shit. One for me, Woodruff, and... Well, me and Woodruff. Nothing would get done around here. That's an average dude.
At least you got one big hair up there.
That's more hair than you ever had, Brazil.
Oh, shit, here comes Diaz.
What's the word for the day?
Man, you're cheating.
That'll work. See, he does work after all. Believe it or not. The king's nose. Shit.
Lucy number 175.
This is when it always breaks down, man.
Along with me.
This is one we're always fucking fixing.
Bull fucking shit.
What's your word for the day?
Fuck it.
That'll work.
I'm hungover. I had 2 hours of sleep. I got drunk.
Yeah? What do you got in your Sprite?
Sprite.
That's all?
Sprite. Yes.
Oof. Oof. Oof.
Thank you.
God damn it.
Finally, highly shining boot. Wow, that one won't even come out.
You doing it?
Oh yeah, man, it's a spit shine. Oh shit.
Wildflecken spit shine.
Pretty good kettle, huh? A little Jeter Peter eater, man. Got promoted to specialist.
Why?
Act like I'm doing something.
What?
So what seems to be the problem here? Give my expertise advice.
Something like you get a helmet on top of the rank.
Oh, I saw that.
What the fuck?
Hi, Mark.
Get out of here!
Hi.
Oh man, you got this
on. Okay. What else can you fix while I'm here?
Nothing. Who's that?
He's up on the hill.
Damn!
Yeah.
What do you want to rock?
Huh?
Billy, what do you want to fucking rock?
Hey, dude, he's a pussy.
Get away from me.
Hey, how come my four-way flash is straight on? Like that. Just turn them off, man, when I put them on.
Why do they stay on?
That's crazy.
Yeah?
Yeah, you gotta make sure
I gotta see this. Sucky ass nosedive if I ever seen one.
Hello.
What hell was great
about, bro? Hey man, see any boars lately?
Yeah, I see one this big.
Get the thing on.
And ask them who had the brainstorm to get the fucking tire off? Me.
Yeah?
I conquered this tire once
horse
more.
Shit. That's why it's horse shit.
Come on, put this back over here. When you have full force working for you, you can do anything.
Yeah,
fuck right. It, when engineers do it, we get it done.
How much does that fucking cost you?
$900.
Hell, watch yourself.
Shit, Baldwin.
You ain't shit. You're a pussy. Horn blows to you. Depends on who you are.
See bigger twigs on a rose bush. Put little nuts in it there.
Harry got too much pussy when he was home.
What? What happened to you?
Nothing would ever get done.
What the fuck is truck driving out of here, man?
Yeah, there it goes. Here, man. Get this.
Now you gotta jump in here, huh?
Yeah, this is gonna be a new thing for TV, man. It's gonna be a new Army commercial, huh?
Is going.
Well, I think it's really fucked up. But we can do better these days. I'm ready to go home.
That's coming along. Excuse me, sir.
Mammy! I did it my way!
What's going on? What the hell are you guys doing?
Making an AFN.
Wasting film, obviously.
Well, you can have a crack
in the lens right there now. Holy shit. Whoop!
503rd, car pulling to the convoy, I should say. The border pool.
Oh, I'm supposed to film that.
Holly and Mutz, drive in, truck stop. What's up, Beanpole? Hey, Beanpole. So what the hell you... What?
Next to me. Open up your eyes.
Hey, I got the rhythm. I can feel it.
Let me too.
I don't know about that shit, faggot. What the hell's going on down here today?
Hey, ain't nothing much going on down. Right here, we got two dozers. They're making a tank trail, okay?
Huh?
A lot of little bit muddy out there today, but I think they're having a little bit of fun. Over here, you got a spectrum truck. Unknown official D well, and this is Socks. So, one, two, yourself.
Yep. It is pretty muddy here.
Let me take a look in Blackstone
2. How the fish look? Out here is damn underground stream.
Especially you got rocks and mud.
Okay.
See a fish.
I'll be down. Deep as fuck, I would say. What about you?
You know what I think they should do?
What's that?